37th week, and that means your pregnancy is technically full term. Your baby's systems are pretty much ready to go. You'll continue having those practiced Braxton Hicks contractions this month, but they are probably becoming more frequent and can be mildly painful. Another event that may occur is your water breaking. Less than 15% of pregnant women experience this prior to the onset of labor. The fluid is usually clear and means that your baby is definitely on the way. Contractions tend to occur irregularly and far apart at first, and then become progressively stronger and more consistent.
Wow.